This is it. Now to find the Conflux.
Thank you. Thank you. one I sensed.
Am I?
Yes, it must be. How could it not? The aura that surrounds you, even those unattuned to the magic of the world must be drawn to it.
I met your kind before. You're a primordial guardian, aren't you?
Yes. I am a Nazareth. And I know your purpose here, Ascended. It is mine as well. Ahriman claws at the edge of our world. It will not be long before he clambers from the abyss, his fury spilling over creation. If that happens, I fear there will be no stopping him.
Then let's make our way to the Conflux, together.
Certainly. Know that blocking our path is a magical barrier, fueled by Ahriman's instruments of fury. There are three powerful magic wielders that have attuned themselves to the barrier. We will need to take care of them first. After that, the barrier should be weak enough for me to break through. My previous attempts were unsuccessful. Guardians, follow the Ascended. Let us cleanse our home.
Move quickly. Ahriman's instruments have to be close.
Lead on.
Thank you.
power to ascend it. Let us extinguish their fury.
You have no power here. The portal shall open, and your fate will be sealed.
He should be able to break through the barrier now.
It has begun. I can feel it. Ariman's fury rises with each passing second.
Now quick, we must reach the conflux.
No, you must reach the conflux. More of Ariman's servants will come, and you must not linger. I will give you the time you need to halt Ariman's ascension.
Thank you, Anisareth.
And ascend it.
Yes?
Do not fail.
The beams of the sleeper, the aberrant, and the puppeteer converge here. The conflux is near.
Look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy. Got everything you need? Excellent. Come back soon.
It's not my part. Ganez better bring the Hellion and do his. This journey ends now.
On final push, victory is at hand.
What is that?
The abyssal portal. It is opening.
We'll secure the area. You do your thing.
The searing song be with us.
You really thought Araman could set me free that easily? This is the fallen Duke of Fury you're facing, Valeria. We lost. He wins.
Never. No matter the odds.
You betrayed us for the last time! I will drive my blade through your heart!
Show me your wrath! I know your every move, child. I made you, molded you. Let me ease your pain, daughter.
Father.
I wish there was another way.
Hemlock!
You just can't accept defeat, can you? Even if you won, she would fall into the abyss. Your sister is gone. The Hellion is gone. This is all pointless. Fury's ascent is nigh. Submit!
There is no giving up on family.
Child, you and I don't get to have one.
Can't manage that right now.
She suffers because of you. Because of your stubbornness. Because of your Eve. Surrender to my axe! This is a better fate than enslavement. You are an ascended. If you had listened when I exiled you, you would have had time to try.
I will break you. For her.
Break me? You know nothing of my powers. Young ascended.
Pointless struggle.
Ascent.
I can't. She will.
Goodness! I will obliterate you!
You and I aren't finished.
You will pay for your insolence. So for children. We will know peace together now. He is here.
Yunez, almost there! I can feel the portal waning!
What's happening? Ganesh, what's happening?
Araman is splitting to get a part of himself through the portal.
Faster. She won't make it. Close it now!
For the searing song!
There's no giving up on family.